si freelance respon event kali ini terlebih dahulu ada dari luar rumah di Bandung, Coach Robert dan Albert bersama Supardi Nasir. Mungkin langsung kita minta komentar Coach Robert terkait persiapan Coach Bandung dalam pertandingan.
We know what is at stake. Two good teams, Persija, very good team. The position in the league doesn't justify their quality. Persib is definitely also improving on the way up. Our position will be higher as well. Advantage is a little bit, of course, of Persija because they don't have to go to Bandung, where we should play in a full house with all the Bobito supporters, the Vikings behind us. But we have already played in Bali. We felt comfortable when we played against Persibaya. And we will reward our supporters that will make their way down there, which is quite expensive for them. And those that cannot afford to come, we will play for them like we play in Bandung. And we know the match is a match that we have to show good character. It's a 50-50 match against Persija. But the team with the strongest character tomorrow will win this match. And we are preparing to be extremely strong in our character tomorrow.
It's difficult to speak about preparation in Indonesia when you play each 3 days you have a game and you have a long trip and you don't know where you're gonna play till day before yesterday. We don't know we will come here to Bali to play, so it's very difficult to talk about preparation. So we are trying to do our best. And hopefully tomorrow will be okay, inshallah.
Ini pagi terakhir latihan persiapan untuk menjelang pertandingan besok. Kita tahu pertandingan yang sangat ditunggu-tunggu oleh semua boboto. Kita tahu ini pertandingan big match bagi kita. Tidak ada pilihan lain. Pertandingan besok harus mengambil poin, 3 poin tentunya, karena pertandingan besok pertandingan yang sangat-sangat penting untuk kita dan untuk posisi kita. Saya berharap main fokus pada pekerjaannya, fokus apa yang harus kita lakukan, fokus pada pertandingan. Mudah-mudahan besok kita mendapatkan hasil yang kita inginkan tentunya.
Mungkin yang pertama, tujuan kita ke sini seperti pertandingan sebelumnya, tujuannya untuk memperbaiki peringkat Persija yang masih di bawah. Terus tim dalam kondisi baik dan kita fokusnya kemarin setelah lawan Sleman adalah untuk recovery karena kita tahu sendiri jadwalnya 4 hari main, terus mudah-mudahan besok diberi kemudahan untuk mendapatkan hasil dengan maksimal.